Looking on how to change your profile picture on Twitch? In this video, I got you covered for both desktop and mobile. Let's go. Hey, it's me, it's Wild, coming at you for my quick Twitch tip videos. And if this is your first time here and you want to learn how to grow and improve your stream, make sure you hit that big red subscribe button and tick that bell so you know when my videos go live for you. Now, if you've got a new avatar, logo, or perhaps you just got a new headshot of you that you want to make your profile picture, it's quite easy to update on Twitch. If you're on a desktop device, simply just go to your own channel and go to the top left corner and tick on the profile option there. From there, all you got to do is click and drag or browse to whatever image you want to put in there, and it's as simple as that. Now, if you're on a mobile device, it's a little more difficult, but yeah, it can be done. Now that we're on my mobile device, which by the way is an iPhone, all you need to do is go to your browser and type in twitch.tv. When it populates, most of the time it'll populate you to the mobile website, which will have an M in front of the twitch.tv. What you need to do is go to the more options section down there at the bar in the middle, which looks like a square with an arrow, and scroll over to request desktop site. When you do this, it'll actually go to the browser version of the desktop site of twitch.tv. From here, just log into your account like normal. When you get to your channel page, go to the top left corner, tap on the profile picture, and from here, all you have to do is select an image from your photo library and drop it in there and click update, and you're all done. Now, take into consideration, if you're doing this from a mobile device, you may have to crop down your image or just crop it to make it fit within the proportions for the profile pictures. And heck, you probably even want to crop it in photo edit so it looks nice and clean anyway. So you might as well just do that. If you guys like these type of tips and you want to see more quick Twitch tips, go ahead and check out the playlist. I'll put it down in the comment section below. If you guys like this kind of content and you want to see more, make sure you hit that big old red subscribe button, and you can follow me on Twitter and Instagram. And if you like what you see here, you'll probably like what you see on over at twitch.tv/wildforgames. I will see you all in the next quick Twitch tip video coming up real soon. Take care, all. Peace.